Well, here I am with Roberto Alomar at the Rogers Center awaiting the game tonight between the Blue Jays and the Indians. Robbie, of course, was a star player with the team when they last won the World Series back in the early 90s and is now the first person to ever be inducted in the Baseball Hall of Fame as a Blue Jay. So, Robbie, tell me the memories that this playoff run brings back.
Oh, it brings great memories. I remember when we were in the playoff in 1992 and 93. We're having a great time. I think it's great for the city, it's great for the fans, so hopefully we can go all the way.
Now, you played in a lot of different cities. Is it different being in Toronto? It's the only Canadian city in the league. Does it give a time like this, does it give a race like this a special or a different feel?
Well, it's a great feeling, you know. Canada is a great country. When I came here in 1991, they embraced me since day one. So, you know, I love Canada, and I'm glad that I was part of the World Series teams here and continue to live here, so I love it even more.
And you're back here as part of the organization.
Yeah, I'm part of the organization. Thank you to Paul Beeston, who gave me the opportunity to work with the organization and also gave me the opportunity to be able to work with kids all over the country.
And how do you feel about the last, we're going to be in September, October, how do you feel about this team going down the stretch?
I feel great. We have some good expectations, so I know we're going to win this year.
Well, we're all hoping for that. Across the country, I can tell you, Robbie, there's been a lot of excitement. People are, once again, it's like the 90s all over again. People are back into it. They're back into the Blue Jays. And look, I think the last few weeks, I don't think this team's ever looked stronger. In fairness, even when you guys were at your peak back in 92, 93, I don't think the team's ever looked as good as it does right now.
No, they're looking real good. You know, even I can say at this point, they're better than us because we're not playing no more.
Yeah.
But now they have to do what we did in the 90s, and I have a lot. I'm real positive that they're going to do a good job.
Well, look, we wish you and through you, all the organization, all the best for September and October.
Thank you, David, and good luck to you too.
Thank you.